Any idea what they're up to there, Jim?
I think they said we're going to see a great fight. Just what I expect, the Japanese fighters came out immediately with a low kick to the legs, which is their expertise, and there he tried it again. And Victor with the spinning back kick.
But right away, the fighters not testing each other out. They're just going to go right after each other, and they're going to look to put somebody down here early.
Victor is trying to time the Japanese fighter as he moves in to close the gap, and that is his expertise, is Victor's timing and his power.
Ooh,
there's the back kick.
It looks as though he's been stunned already in the first round, Dan.
It's interesting to say, he tried a takedown there, and Victor's not going for that. He's very intent. Victor Solier. Oh, the spinning back again, right on the ribs. I think that hurt him a lot more than he's wanting to show. He's tried it again. Oh, the right. That's a right hand puts Nagai to the...
Sabasso
to the canvas.
He's down on the canvas, and Solier hasn't even broken a sweat yet, and already he scores the first knockdown of the fight in the first round about midway through, and he comes right back and follows it up with a foot to the face and then a right, and that's it. The referee says, I've had enough, and in the first round, Victor Solier defends his world featherweight championship with a knockout of Goro Sabasso. He came a long way for this fight, and it didn't take long. Luckily, he was not paid by the minute or by the second.
Thank you. que la pelea fue de título vacante, el título está vacante, no hay ningún campeón.
El último combate de la noche, y es una pelea por un título vacante, el título de Norteamérica en las 132 libras. La pelea es...